Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Sometimes you cannot unlock your Android phone with your pattern or password. Then how to unlock Android phone without pattern lock or password? If your phone is connected to network and your Google account or Samsung account is signed in, you can erase or unlock your iPhone with Find My Device. Go to Find My Device. Sign in with your account. You will see your online device. Select Erase Device. Enter your account and password if asked, and confirm. Your phone will be reset to factory settings. You can unlock and set it up. Or you can unlock your phone with PassFab Android Unlocker. Get the software from PassFab. Connect iPhone to the computer. Select Remove Screen Lock. Click Start. Then follow the on-screen instructions to enter recovery mode. Press Power button and Volume Down button to shut down. Hold power button and volume up button until the screen shows Samsung logo. Click Next. Use volume buttons to navigate to wipe data / factory reset. Press power button to confirm. Then select wipe cache partition. Confirm. Last, select Reboot System Now. After restart, you can set up your phone.